construction industry is currently facing numerous challenges, resulting to loss of lives and financial resources. This is due to insufficient knowledge and inadequate planning. The key question is, who is to blame for these chaotic situations? The National Building Review Board aims to addressing all these rising concerns in the construction industry. In this regard, they organized a gathering which was attended by the Minister of Works and Transport. During his speech, the minister highlighted some of the specific offices that are responsible for this mess in the construction industry. But the question is, which offices are responsible for these problems that we are facing? Welcome to the Homes and Construction Show, and my name is Hilda Kamkama. Without further ado, let us dive right into the show. The Parliament of Uganda established the Uganda National Construction Authority, which operates under the Ministry of Lands and Housing. Its primary objective is to regulate and streamline all construction industry activities in Uganda, as well as develop a code of conduct. The National Building Code outlines the specific requirements and standards for building materials. That is in paragraphs 118 to 137. However, there are concerns regarding the effectiveness of the regulations and streamlining efforts in the construction industry in Uganda. A meeting organized by the Uganda Building Review Board at the Bat Valley Playground brought together various stakeholders, where the Minister for Works and Transport made a troubling statement. The statement highlighted the alarming frequency of building accidents, resulting in the loss of lives, and raised questions about the actions and effectiveness of the authorities responsible for overseeing the industry.
Why has it taken this long? What way are going to reach it? It's never too late. To what need it to leave? They try to take a National Building Review Board and a Cabela. Exist circular government, Emiakena. Nenga tree no take a camp for a gravity in Songen and Guka, and think an hour by Yokola, Murimoga Suguam. So I'm very happy to see that the meeting has involved everybody, has involved the professionals, has involved the developers, has involved politicians. Although I will make a recommendation, even with the limited resources, take this to the divisions. Marking the divisions, Birubaga division, take them to the divisions. Because today, Mayor Central has benefited, but there are divisions out there where the development is actually going on. Even now as I speak, people are building. So I would request that you take it to the divisions to interact closely with those people at the divisions. It's through this kind of meetings that we get cross interaction and understand what are the challenges of the public we serve. And actually, I had expected a very big turn up, but when you see people are here, most of these are not the developers, about skyscrapers. So we need to find where now to get the developers. We need to find where to target them. The developers in this country, Tubamanyi, Basebaramu, Baaniabo, Bamuonge, Baani. We need to get to them so that they can understand what we are talking about and where we are coming from. The developers must be involved. I also want to correct this. There is an impression that we are talking about only skyscrapers na nyumba za kalina. We are talking about a house, a building, oba ya duka, oba ya kusuramu, oba bangalo. Plani. Kwanga, the numbers in Zimbayazo, and now effects the Kulamwati, Bomut. Katuagananazo's very plan. kubabwe tuogera kubizimba bamaga ah zindi banzimba ndikalina lwachi netaga engineer zakange kazi kachekani ko kalina nedda nebo bozimba nyumba eteri kalina gwechaga professional kuyambi nyumba yeveyo uchi bulungi. So we need to make everybody understand that the building law is not restrictive to skyscrapers and storage buildings only. Even bungalows and small buildings are supposed to be constructed according to approved plans by the building committee, by the building authorities. The problems facing our building sector are well documented, especially in the media. Media, whenever there's been an issue, you're always there. And very fast, you bring the information to the people very, very fast. And that's good for you, which you have done. Almost every month, we record a building accident, unfortunately. Enaku zino mulaba, waliwo n'ebizimbe ng'osanga omulema tekisobola kiyingira. Mubimanye? Yeah. Gemulema atenga tubalina oli alina akagaali tasobola kugenda ate ofiisi muzitadde waggulu ku madaala ate akozesa akagaali ate services azeetaaga. Ezimu na hotel mwebadde bagenda okulya emmere naye tasobola kuja accessinga kubanga mu nzimba yaayo tetwateekemu akola provision ey'okulaba nti omulema oyo naye afuna services ezo. So these are some of the problems tetwagala okutereeza going forward mu bigambo by'okuzimba amayumba. Twagala no abantu abo badevelopa lwaki twagala okuba meetinga. Tubabuulire ne quality of materials kuba tulina testing laboratory. Bw'oba toli sure ku material gy'ogenda zijja tulina testing laboratory. Ejaga nti ogwo mutayimbwa mutuufu, ogwo mutayimbwa properties zirimu tezijja kusobozesa kuzimba kalina nnya ttaano. Naye kati bo bannaffe ate nga tobanenya ye bw'agenda mu katale ayagala mutayimbwa gwa mukaaga nga bamuwa naye ng'ekimu tegituuka naki na mutindo. So there are many players, even UNBS naye erina okubeeramu tulabe n'ebintu bye batunda katale nabyo biriki bituufu. Ennaku zino ebicupuli bingi nnyo. It is necessary for the studies to ascertain the structural strength. Lati oluusi tugenda abantu abamu ajja nawatuka CCA plan ya floors bili esooka neddako watuka kuyokubiri mune namugana naye gundu oli fala wano lwaki toyongerayo flooring erimeka bili kataddayo okwebuuza structure eno ejja kusobola okuwanirira floors endala bili nga yakola ki abuuza engineer sono bainjiniya bali quote and quote nga mwata mze kino kisubuka kwongera kubongeza slabu na mtayimbwa ogenda okulaga ekizimbe kikola ki kigwa. Nolwekyo there is need for all this to be done. In 2021 you all remember what happened in Senyi where we lost four people. They died on site but mwetabeleza abaana abo abazimbi abo famili zaabwe kati bali ku ki osanga oyo mwana mama gwe yali atunuulidde nga obulamu bwe kubuyimiridde naye olw'okuba waliwo ebitatuukirira omwana oyo yafiira ku site in most cases tebasasulwa. There is no compensation era tukyusaamu ne mateeka agajja maaso. We are in the process okukyusaamu mateeka agajja maaso omuntu oyo akola ng'ekyo netusanga nga tewagoberera mitendero gyonna ekizimbe nekikola kusinga abantu ne bafa ojja kusasula obulamu obwo obaj ojja kukola ki olina okusasulira. All that we are now improving in the law so that we can be able to, for the National Building Review Board to even have teeth to bite. Bwe boogerera wano bayinza obutaba na buyinza bwebakkirizisa gamba tituze wano sobasibye ekikomera naye byozimba munda si bituufu site tutigadde kikyabazibuwadda naye kijja kulongooka. We are going to do that. Various investigations into these accidents revealed that the causes are similar and are known to us. Among them is failure to employ professionals, use of substandard materials, so was enjogeddeko, inadequate supervision, use of middlemen, corruption, disregard of the building laws and regulations, and others. Materials in Nunji, quality in Nunji, negative ratios, the Bakozeche, the Bakendeza, Kuaya Garu Kekereza, Mukekerezomo, it is in the Chanimaze Miakana, another name Mumuze, Abakura Abadu and Abamu Mumu. Whatever it is in the Chaz in Bivanga Chanimana Muto, attach attacker, broker that is attacker, Nanga Chicha immediately. Nayavi after you to Zimbi, Mumia Haki, the Miaka Satunga Kuraki Baba Guru, the Kirilawa. Wansi, Wachi, Wansongeno. Okubanti tuko zisa bantubali professional, tuko zisa ratios de batu gamba, tabula yomu senyu na estiminti, tuko wangana kuko zisa bantubali basoma, buli omumu Uganda, kasta kuwata umuiko, ne biriji, oyo engineer.
The Executive Secretary of the National Building Review Board highlighted the need to improve communication with the public and urged them to request services from KCCA. Presently, KCCA possesses a fully functional building review board, implying that according to the law, KCCA should respond within 30 days to individuals who have submitted their plans for approval.
The building sector. We have done quite a number of things, but one thing has always been the gap, and that is the public. As an institution, we thought that reaching the public should come at a time when KCCA and the other local authorities are ready to answer questions from the public. So it was tactical to come to the public at this time. Previously, if we had come so that they seek these services without the service provider knowing their role, would have still not gone to the promised land. So, Honorable Minister, we want to report that as we speak, KCCA has a building control office, and they are able to receive all the requests, receive the questions and respond to them appropriately. So we are now comfortable coming to the public to give the public knowledge so that they can seek the services. Let them demand services from KCCA. When you submit your plan, the law is clear, it is 30 days. Within 30 days, they should respond to you. If they have not responded to you within 30 days, the law is also clear. You know where to appeal. You appeal to the National Building Review Board. If you have submitted to any local authority in Uganda, and within 30 days you have not gotten approval, please reach out to the National Building Review Board. Send in your complaint, send in your appeal to the National Building Review Board, and it shall be addressed. Number two, we want to encourage you as the developers, seek services of professionals. Today here, we have brought you the architects, we have brought you the engineers, we brought you the surveyors, we brought you the physical planning board, and physical planners are over here. Ask the questions, seek all the clarification that you require. Know where to get them, know how to tell the right engineer from the wrong one, know how to tell the right surveyor from the wrong surveyor. Also, you should know your rights. If you have employed the right engineer, right surveyor, right architect, but then you get the wrong product, please come forward and your issues shall be addressed. That's why all this team is here, to tell you where to find them. If Flavia is your engineer and Flavia has given you the wrong service, please take Flavia to the engineer's registration board so that you get the right product from the people that you are employing to give you this work.
During the audience Q&A session, Engineer Peter Paul Wanyama, the KCCA Building Control Officer, addressed inquiries and shed light on common mistakes made by developers during the construction of their buildings or homes.
At times, six months, times 1 year, even 2 years at times. But this is a good opportunity for us as KCCA to interact with the developers and other stakeholders in the building industry. Now, I would like to give some of the reasons as to why these delays are inevitable. First, and this goes to professionals, inadequate designs. We receive so many inadequate designs. Out of 100, about 60% of submissions are poor. Why? Professionals have left design issues to somebody called them the quacks, engineer, I don't know how to make it. So that is a big, big problem. Last week, Friday, we had a social evening for engineers, and we sounded a warning that KCCA is going to submit a list of engineers who are endorsing substandard designs for disciplinary action to NBRB and the Engineers Registration Board and the architect. So this is one of the reasons as to why plans delay. And when you make a comment, we communicate a comment to the registered architect or engineer who does not know the developer. So that communication gap is also there. For us on file, we know we acted, we communicated within time, but the developer is not aware of the comment. The engineer is also wondering, who brought this drawing on my desk? Cannot trace. The other reason as to why plans delay is NEMA approval. In most cases, applications are submitted when they're incomplete submissions. So we have other players in the approval process, and NEMA is one of them. I don't know who can tell us how long it takes to get a certificate from NEMA. 2 years. So that 2 years is also counted on KCCA, because the final product is supposed to be KCCA. So when we make a comment that submit NEMA what? Clearance. And takes you 2 years to respond. For you, you still say KCCA. There is also a problem with the process itself. You are submitting to the building committee before you get to fiscal planning committee. So when a comment is raised, then you say, but the approval has taken long. Why? Because the developer is not engaging professionals who guide from the approval process. Another question was on whether a developer in Bukasa who has a 50 by 100, sorry, 50 by 30 plot. Yes, for us we shall reconsider the application as long as it is complete. What you do, make a submission with the proof of land ownership, and then the planners will guide. Normally we hold the planning guidance every Friday. In case of any queries, any clarification, we guide. There was a question from alteration to approved plan, two different plans on site. As KCCA, we only consider the approved plan, but also the law provides for approval of alterations to approved plan. If they are major, then you submit for approval before proceeding. If they are minor, you complete and then submit as built.
The Minister of Works and Transport raised concerns about the involvement of planners in our country, questioning their absence amidst the escalating chaos. He highlighted an example of a residential area that coexists with a noisy bar, emphasizing how such a situation disrupts the peace and rest of residents. The minister also urged citizens to recognize their responsibility in promoting compliance within their communities, encouraging them to report any suspicious buildings to the local council. By taking these actions, we can collectively pave the way towards enhancing our construction industry.
Ebyasobola okuyita test byali ebizimbe 15. Ku 10 meka 5 mu 4. One 15 byebyayita. Kakati mwe kutebereza biri ebirala biri ku ki. N'ebisulamu abantu, bikoleramu abantu, businesses mweziri, naye ng'ebisinga tebitukana na ki? Na mutindo. Kakati twagala kubasaba. And so again, to assail our building committees, local government, Bamita Mokoragan and never fiscal planners, Kubama fiscal planner, Bebasarokat, Twinet, take care of government. Uganda, you know, is a planning area. The whole country is a planning area. At the local government, Mutakokuam fiscal planner. Fiscal plan, or you, Yagama, Jaa, one to Asana Kadina. Wanawasana nyumba wizi. Wanatuzimba wo toteka washing bay.
Local councils, have you fulfilled your obligations as suggested by the minister? Communities are counting on you to save lives by addressing poor planning issues in our home areas. Developers, ensure that you have the necessary documentation before you commence on our construction. The minister has provided a comprehensive list, so let us join forces and enhance our construction industry by adhering to the law. My name is Hilda Kamkama, and thank you for watching the Homes and Construction Show. Until next time.